Last night, you may have heard loud noises or booms from Tuscaloosa to Northport a little after 9 o'clock. Many of you emailed or called us, so we did some digging, and WVUA 23's Olivia Whitmire joins us live with more. Olivia, what did you find out?
Well, Tamika, there's a simple explanation: fireworks. They were used during an Alabama Parks and Recreation Association event at the Buddy Powell Pavilion on Northridge Road. Around 250 people who work for Parks and Rec agencies across the state are in town for their annual conference. But many residents were unaware of this event and how loud it would be. The Oaks, the closest neighborhood to the event, was notified a few days in advance, but there was a lack of notice for the rest of the community. Several residents posted on Facebook that they thought it was an explosion or fire and were about to call 911. The para conference ends tomorrow night, but it looks like the rest of the schedule is much quieter than last night. Live tonight in the studio, Olivia Whitmire, WVUA 23 News.